Tom Wagner here, and the luck of the Irish has shown up at Winterplace. It's a great day to come ski, snowboard, and tube. The conditions are fantastic. But don't take it from me, let's get the snow report from some of our guests as we check out the current conditions.
Winterplace is open today from 9 a.m. to 4:30 p.m. The snow is so good that the season is going to be extended for at least one more week till Saturday, March 23rd, with a possible bonus day of March 24th.
We are skiing and riding today on 23 trails with a base of 24 to 44 inches of machine-groomed granular.
Snow tubing is also open for those 44 inches and taller. The kiddie park is closed for the season.
There's snow in the forecast with favorable temperatures for great skiing this week. However, operations can be weather dependent this time of year, so be sure to call or check the web for current updates and announcements at www.winterplace.com.
That's going to wrap it up for this week. We look forward to seeing you on the slopes.